Every time that we read that Bitcoin or cryptocurrencies are very volatile and that they are not a reserve of value, we have to remind ourselves that they are startup currencies that are not yet those that we can consider that comply with the three main pillars of what a currency has to be money, so a reserve of value, a unit of measure, and a generalized means of payment. Okay, phenomenal. That is true, and that obviously in the process of a startup, you may see a tremendous level of volatility, and valuation is not the same as use. In the meantime, the use of some of those cryptocurrencies continues to strengthen globally. And we have seen how mining has overcome regulatory hurdles. We have seen how it's some of them are being implemented more in non-fungible tokens, in different transactions globally. All of that is okay. But the reality for numerous citizens all over the world is that their currency, their domestic currency, is being wiped out, is being destroyed in its purchasing power by governments and central banks. The reality as well is that while we who live in the in an environment where we have a global reserve currency, be it the US dollar, the British pound, the euro, or the yen, may believe that volatility is a big risk in cryptocurrencies, which it is, many citizens all over the world know that the purchasing power of their currency, of their local currency, is going to be destroyed every year, no matter what, by massive money printing well above the demand of those currencies. So for citizens in Argentina, in Turkey, in Iran, in Brazil, in many other countries, it is not a decision about volatility. It's a decision about reserve of value. When governments and central banks ignore the need to maintain a currency as a reserve of value, they're at their own peril, sorry, at their own risk, putting that currency at risk of being of disappearing. Let's look at what they need to do. They need to maintain the reserve of value of the currency. They need to maintain its purchasing power and make it a unit of measure, but also a generalized means of payment. And more importantly, what they need to do is to maintain the confidence that earnings, that wages, that savings are not going to be wiped out by an incompetent and irresponsible monetary policy. Having a global reserve currency is very nice. However, it can be lost. It's happened in the past, and we need to stop this monetary lunacy, because it's not about what cryptocurrencies do, it's about what governments do with their own currency.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, leave your comments below, and keep defending freedom. Thank you very much.